Caribou Parks and Rec is taking on a $4 million project to rebuild a dam on Collins Pond. According to the Bangor Daily News, this will mostly be paid for through some money from Congress. Once the dam is repaired, officials are hoping it will help restore Collins Pond and nearby Otter Brook and make the area a fishing destination within the next few years.